I see the challenge of tackling climate change as bigger than both world wars put together. To fight the war on climate, there is a need to bring together the best business minds in the world to form an organization that provides the means and know-how to defeat climate change. And that is why we started the Carbon War Room.
The Carbon War Room is all about achieving gigaton level carbon emission reductions while making it a good, viable business opportunity.
At Carbon War Room, we believe that the climate change challenge is the economic opportunity of our generation.
50% of the climate challenge can be tackled profitably with existing technologies and under existing market conditions.
We have to save around 17 gigatons of carbon dioxide equivalent emissions by 2020 to stay below the infamous 2 degrees mark.
This can be done. The problem is we can't look at one sector and say, there's the silver bullet. We actually have to take every single sector and see where can those reductions be squeezed out.
The future is about us. It's about every one of us exercising our true leadership potential. Join us at the Carbon War Room.